South Korea has held a ceremony to mark the 6th anniversary of the Cheonan warship sinking. In 2010, the naval ship Cheonan sank in the Yellow Sea, killing 46 soldiers on board. Seoul said the ship was hit by DPRK torpedoes, a charge repeatedly denied by Pyongyang. South Korean protesters also launched balloons carrying anti-Pyongyang leaflets. The DPRK has accused the Park Geun-hye administration of stirring up distrust, hostility and confrontation.